at lying. I'll tell you straight up, tonight I'm gonna be in the Usos' corner. The question is, are you gonna be in the club's corner?
Yeah, I'm gonna be in their corner. And I'll tell you where else I'm gonna be. Everywhere you are until I get that title around my waist.
It's real easy to talk about, but I'm not the guy that wants to sit here.
I'm the guy. We know you are. You're not a good guy. You're not a bad guy. You're the guy that I'm gonna beat this Sunday at Extreme Rules.
You think it's gonna be that easy? You think you're just gonna out-wrestle me? You think you're in a wrestling match? This is the big fight now. This is Extreme Rules. You know what that means? If I wanna put you through the announce table, I will. If I wanna put you through a barricade, I will. If I wanna take a steel chair and beat you within an inch of your life, I will. And if you add all that up, it means I can and I will beat your ass at Extreme Rules. Because I know you can't beat me one-on-one, so I know the club's gonna be out there. That means the Usos are gonna be right there too. And then all three of you are gonna figure out the hard way that the bloodline is stronger than the club.